I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, oui, my lord. The assassins are well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men, with me. Find them. Find the assassin.
Smoke. Stay on your guard!
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Diable.
So it is down to the two of us, assassin. Tricky, tricky, assassin. What trophy shall I take from you? To see you, assassin.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grand Master.
Good.
Thank you.
arrival just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy! Intrigue! A rapidly thickening plot! Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Les Halles.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.